Alright, hey guys! This is the Pocket Party. We're about to start, and we're doing H1Z1, we're doing Survival Battle Royale. We are here with the lovely, the beautiful, the advantageous, Ethan.
Forgot
Williams.
My name. Okay. Yeah. Oh, I found a car.
Oh, nice, nice. Wow. Licking your chops there.
Where are you?
I am in a house. In
F,
a forgotten land.
What is this position?
What is your position? Yeah, this is a terrible place.
Tell me what your position is.
Whoa, an AK out here?
Tell me where it is.
Baby, a triple!
Alright.
Where are you living?
Where
right
am
now?
I?
Yeah. Because I've got a car.
I'm at F3.
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 Go north.
The king of the north. I should
go north.
Or you should go north.
I go north. Oh. I shall go north. I believe.
Right, I got an AR and an AK.
I've got an AR. That's it.
Nice. Alright, did you just say that into the chat?
Nope.
Alright, good. Oh, dude, I got a first aid kit.
No, don't tell me I just flipped the car.
Ethan. Better not flip that car.
Trying to get it back. It's not coming back. I'm out.
Did you? Is it gone now?
It's gone forever.
Alright. Blew up. Alright. I see a city. Or not a city, like a little town. Hopefully there's something there for us.
Freaking game.
Like maybe Jesus is waiting there with a 2009 Pontiac.
Right. I think so.
We'll see.
I think so.
Yeah, he'll probably be there, right, guys? Right.
It's gotta happen.
Alright. Oh, whoa. What? Alright.
What happened?
No, there's just some flying ammo in this place.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, the ammo is literally just floating up in the air.
The air.
The air.
Where are you going? Which way are you heading?
Which way?
Yeah.
Probably not towards you.
I'm in
F3.
Is that where you are?
No.
Where are you?
I'm in F3. sorry, I'm focused on something else right now.
Okay. Are you in that gated place?
Yes.
Okay, I'm coming. Yeah, I'm coming. I don't see you though.
I just jumped out of it. I'm now going inside of this trailer that's outside of the gated place.
Okay.
Wooden armor. There's a lot of caps in here. Holy crap, there is a lot of caps. 1, 2, 3, 4.
A lot of caps?
Yeah, like hats.
Oh.
Caps.
I think I see the trailer you're in.
I just got out of it. I'm by a truck now.
What?
Where are you?
You're by a truck now?
Yeah, now I'm by a camp, like a little. I'm by the little floating. Where? Do you see it?
I see the gated place. I'm at the front of the. Is it like a gated place with like stone and?
Yes.
I'm in the front of that, so just go there.
All right, I'm at the front of it.
What?
Are you on the road or something? Are you running up here?
Oh, are you over by the one that's, like, smaller?
Yeah, that's probably where it is.
Yeah, I think there's a big one and a small one.
Dang. Wow. Are we in the safe zone?
Probably not.
F3. Yeah, we're in the safe zone.
Oh, great.
Yeah. Wait, let me check that again. Yeah, we're smack dab, not in the middle, but we're, like, closer to the middle, yeah. We should go east, though, so we can get a little bit more centered.
To find each other.
Yes.
Should we go on the road, both of us?
I mean, maybe I don't want to find you. Do you ever think about that? Yeah.
Political.
Did you say political?
Yeah.
Wow. Yeah. Freaking Ben Carson over here with his Donald Trump reference.
I'm on the road.
Everyone should vote for Ben Carson. Go Ben Carson.
I'm on the road again.
I'm Mexican, so I'm not exactly for Donald Trump right now.
Awkward.
Ooh.
Yeah, I'm on the road, so I don't know.
A lot of people like Donald Trump, though. What?
Are you on the road now?
I'm not on the road, but I do see an area with what looks like trailers. Hopefully there's a Jeep there or a truck.
Which way are you going? East?
I'm going east.
Okay, I'll go that way.
Going like a little bit northeast.
Northeast. Okay.
Man, my computer is just eating up, like, heat right now.
Mm.
Oh, dude, I just found a...
Delicious.
A stone-gated community. That's what? Probably the one that you were at.
Sorry?
But it's in G3.
Oh, over here.
Do you
I
see
me? I found you.
I'm on the road. Do you see me?
You're on the road.
It's probably not me, then. If I'm not on the road, then it's not me.
Well, I don't see anyone. I found the stone thing.
Oh, okay. Oh, you probably went to the other stone thing.
Oh, I see an airdrop.
An airdrop?
Yeah, it's dropping.
I see one, too. Should we do it and go get it?
Is the one you went to, like, smaller?
Yeah.
Like,
probably.
Like,
I'm gonna go get that airdrop.
Like, the wall is, like, knee height?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm in it right now.
Okay, nice. Oh, yeah, so I'm getting the airdrop. Don't,
You missed the shotgun.
Protect me or something.
Don't get the airdrop without me.
No. Just protect me.
Well, I'm not over there yet.
Well, I mean, when you do get over there, protect me, because I'm the only one near it. There's
sure
literally no one else anywhere close to
us. I don't believe that statement.
Well, I do. I believe. I believe! I believe! Hallelujah!
Yep. More running simulator.
It's worth it, though. It's worth it.
Oh,
Hashtag worth.
Hashtag worth.
If you see a guy just running around, don't shoot him immediately, okay?
Well, if I say...
Murderless.
Like, I see someone start jumping, and if you can jump in, then you'll be okay.
Right. You never know, some guy could just be jumping all willy-willies.
Jumping all willy-willies.
Yep.
Oh, I see another stone thing.
Oh, yeah.
You see it?
Nice. Are you over there by the airdrop now?
Yeah, I'm like right under it almost.
Oh, God. I'm coming. Don't get killed by someone else.
Oh, never. It's supposed to look like a chest or like a crate.
Yeah, it looks like a shipping container when it's in the air, but then it turns into like a smaller crate when it hits the ground.
Oh, okay.
Don't get right underneath it because it might blow up when it lands.
That's weird and awkward. Alright, I'm at it right now. I'm getting inside.
Where is it? I don't know where it is.
Well, there's smoke going up. Waste pack, blue camo, military pack. It's probably the good one.
What's in it? Besides that.
Hunting rifle.
Oh, there you go, you got a sniper. Watch out by the bombs.
Oh, what? Bombs?
Yeah, bombs will hit the area. I don't think they're close to
me. I saw a bomb, I'm out!
Did you get all the stuff?
I'm out! I didn't get all the stuff, it was just like waste packs. I got the good stuff.
Okay, good. I'm coming next to you, so if you see someone, don't shoot him immediately.
Alright. I just left that area.
That's me. Hey. Hello. Let's get out of here. Let's not get bombed. Where do we need to go?
East. You want to go over to that other gated community? Okay.
Where is it? Is it over there?
I got a slipper now, so.
Oh, nice. I've never been able to do very well with that.
I don't know. I've never had one before, so let's see if it works.
Don't do it in third.
That's exciting.
Person.
Like freaking, like probably like my fifth time playing this, and I
go to the left.
Oh, why is that thing gonna drop some booms?
Yeah.
All right.
I don't trust it.
We got 20 rounds.
Okay, we're good.
20
rounds, huh?
Alright, I'm seeing absolute dirt squat right now.
So we're going to this community.
I'm gonna scope out the community. I don't see squat.
Okay. Are you using first person?
Yes.
Okay, good. It doesn't work very well third person.
Oh, it works third person too?
I mean, it zooms in, but it's not that far.
Yeah, I just did it. That's you, right?
Yeah, in front of you.
Yeah, you and your dumb little... I won the game before, sure.
Oh, okay, that's plain scared me for some reason.
What, is there another plane? Another plane?
It's fine.
Oh, okay.
Just bombing everything.
Bombing everything. Dude, there was a bomb, like, right in front of my face when I was at that crate. Oh, and I got 4 health packs, by the way.
Oh, nice.
First aid kits, yeah, so that's definitely going to be useful.
This is Jack Diddley.
Jack Diddley.
Schwat.
Sounds like a good character name. My name is Jack Diddley! Lord of the the neck twisters.
Ooh.
Oh yeah.
He kills people by twisting the neck.
Twisting necks.
You wanna start running?
Where?
I don't have any body armor, which is the crappy part.
I don't know if I have any either.
G3. Oh yeah, where do we go? We could go east and then go to the town.
What, Ranchito Paquito?
Yeah.
Nah, I mean...
Well, that's where all the stuff is.
Yeah, but I mean, we have stuff.
I don't have that much stuff.
Here, I'm gonna drop you 2
first aids. I just need body armor.
I'm gonna drop you 2 first aids, okay?
Okay.
Hopefully we don't get wrecked.
Let's not go in... Okay. This is wide open area.
How do I... Okay, whatever, I'll just drop them 1 by 1. Or not. Drop. There you go.
I got it.
Alright, I got you 2. Did you get both?
Yeah.
Alright, good.
Just go in the forest or something.
I don't know, I kind of like open land better with my sniper rifle.
Well, I don't like getting shot.
What do I mean? I mean, we'll be fine.
Who loves getting shot?
I just want a car, you know?
Yeah, that'd be nice. Well, we're in the safe zone this time, so we don't get wrecked.
Yeah, but still, like, cars are nice, because... You saw what I did. Alright, so I wasn't recording one game. I thought I was, but it actually wasn't happening. And I ran over 7 guys with the car. And then that revealed to me just how OP cars are in this game. Because all of those guys shot at me inside of the car.
Well, they just have really bad aim.
Yeah, probably.
Freaking Ryan was... We were getting... Sort of like trying to get run over by a dude. And he just like freaking shot both of them. There's 2 of them in the front scene. And he just like headshot both of them.
Holy crap. Yeah, Ryan's pretty good at this game.
Yeah.
He had an AK, though. So, do you see... Where are you now, Ethan?
In front of you.
Oh, okay, yeah. You see that wooden community over there, right? Yeah, or is that wooden or stone?
This is where it was at. It's like stone and frickin'...
Is it worth it?
Metal stuff. I didn't go in.
Oh, okay. Let's go in, then. I think I hear a car.
Yeah, it's farther away.
You hear it too, right?
Yeah.
Away,
it always sounds like it's doing like donuts or something.
Say what I've seen.
That's where's the entrance?
I'm waking.
Is anyone here?
Hello?
Hello? Is anyone here?
Does anyone want to play? Shoddy's
like a melody in my head. I can't keep cooking and good news.
Some AR ammo. Take that.
Yeah, there's a lot of ammos around here, which means someone was here. Oh, you scared me with that shoddy of yours.
Sorry. Is there any body armor in here?
I don't know. I didn't see any inside of the house.
Frick.
I see a little
there's
sack gotta
here.
Gotta
be some.
The waste somewhere. Pack, if you want that.
Is there one over
waking.
Do I already have a helmet? Yeah, I do. Okay. There's a orange backpack. There's 2 helmets.
Got a tan military black pack.
Got a tan military black pack. Do you like my black pack?
Do you like my black pack? Do you like it?
Waking up. Ooh.
What's that?
The stun grenade.
Oh. Did you see me? I'm squatting in this car.
I do not.
It looks like I'm driving.
Okay. Yeah, I see you. Totally not driving.
Frick.
Rev them engines. Them engines.
Okay.
So are you gonna get out?
Got smacked.
I heard you just ramming your
face. Where should we go now?
I don't know.
Check the mappy.
Oh, dude, there's a military crate over there.
Rancho. Rancho Tico, whatever it's called, is no longer in the safe zone, and we need to go west.
West?
Yep, that's where the safe zone is.
Alright, let's go there then. Yeah, we've pretty much, you know, got this place on lockdown.
Sure.
We're pretty good.
Until we get shot in the face.
No!
There they are.
That's not gonna happen, Ethan, because we're best.
With no body armor.
With all the body armor? Oh yeah, I don't have. I have a wooden plated armor. Kind of sucks because I, you know, got some good stuff, but I didn't get the best.
Yep.
I hope that I can actually use a sniper before I die.
I'll pick it up if you die.
We'll probably die together.
Yeah.
Like you, I'll die. You'll like be fending off this guy and then try to get my stuff.
Oh yeah, and I'll just kill one of them. His friend comes up.
Yeah,
murder me. That happens every time.
Yep.
Just being cautious here. There's only 30 players left.
30, huh?
Yeah.
Oh man, 30 players remain. Oh man, 29. I wish it was like the Hunger Games where like,
yeah, they shoot off a thing.
You hear a gun? I hear a car.
That's an airplane.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
Where's that?
Yeah, I wish it was like Hunger Games, where like every time that someone dies, a cannon goes off.
Oh, that one's gonna drop another military crate.
That one?
Did it already drop one? No. Where's it gonna drop?
I'm hearing some sirens.
Oh, it's dropping over there. Run. Do you want another one? I don't know.
I mean, I could just scope it out with my sniper.
Yeah, you
rifle.
Could. And I could see if.
Yeah, you could go get it.
Cup me while I get it.
Yeah, no, I mean that
definitely
good,
work.
Yeah. I mean that's a good lowering thing.
Yeah.
Yeah, we should probably stay more in the woods.
What's that noise? Man. What's wrong with you?
No, it's just, it's scary, man, because we're actually doing pretty good for once.
You've never been to the top 30?
I've been to the top 30, I just, you know, I haven't won yet, and I want to win. I want to win!
Pro tip, bushes like this, but they have to be bigger, you can just hide in them completely and people can't see you, like this one?
Like, sorry, wait.
Look how hard it is for you to see me.
Holy crap. Contact.
So if you do that, I had people in a car just pass right by me while I was doing that. So that's really good.
Pretty useful. Well, if you're like me, I like to run over little ominous bushes.
Right.
So, yeah. So I'm not seeing anyone going for the crate right now.
Yeah. Okay.
But it's bound. There's
so
bound
you
to be
get in one of these bushes up on this hill and then protect me while I try to get
there. Okay, I'll do that.
If we, yeah, it might be a little bit farther though.
Man, this is really scary right now.
Far away, I'm outside, I'm
alright, it landed over there. Next to the stone fence area. You see anybody?
I don't see anybody, and I also don't see the crate. Where's the crate?
It's next to the stone area.
I mean, I'm looking at the stone
area.
Yeah,
the flare's gonna pop up any second now. Yeah, there it is.
Where is
it? I think. Actually, you can't see it. Oh, there it is. See it?
Nope.
There's a green flare going up. Bombs just did stuff. Oh, there's a car.
Oh, I see a car. Should I shoot at it?
Wait for him to get out.
I mean, they're really far. I'm not sure if I'm going to be able to hit him that well from here.
We'll move up then.
Is he going towards the crate?
Yeah.
He's coming. I think he sees you, Ethan.
No, I think it's good. He doesn't know. He's just parking his car. Yep. Make sure no one's behind you.
Oh, frick.
Did you just freaking miss?
Fine,
that was a horrible shot.
Shut up!
Here, wait for them to stop moving.
Oh my gosh, I'm hitting like right at them.
That's what I'm saying, I don't know really how to shoot that gun. Is there a drop?
Oh man, I'm missing them.
Is that you shooting? Oh, I hear somebody shooting.
Oh, come on.
Oh, I think they're all going after it now.
Give it to me!
19 players.
Frick! I'm hitting like right above his head, but not hitting him.
Hmm. I'm still waiting in a bush for this to blow over. I swear if I get bombed, I'm gonna be so angry.
Same here, man. I was afraid to get bombed in that bush. Oh, I see the crate now. Did someone get it yet? Ethan? What the crap? What's happening to him? Oh, frick. The call is dropping. Alright, what's going on right now? I think I'm lagging hard. Yeah, I'm lagging hard. Wow, I'm lagging so hard right now.
I will win for us, Milo.
Did I die?
Did you not disconnect, or are you still there?
I'm still here. I'm not sure if I disconnected.
Oh frick, who's shooting?
I was just shooting my AK.
Were you?
Yeah.
Where are you?
Not alive, or I'm still alive, I think. I'm running towards the crate.
Are you?
Yeah.
What?
I'm on a hill.
Did you disappear on my screen? Are you the one crouching towards
Yeah.
it?
Yeah.
Oh my god, how'd you get that far? You disconnected on my screen or whatever. I couldn't see you
really?
Anymore. So is that you? I'm coming up from your right.
Alright. Yeah, I saw you over there hiding in a bush. I was like, Ethan, are you there?
Yeah, and you were just standing in the field, so I was like, oh, I'm getting away from him. So is that you, crouching?
Yeah, there's a guy in a Jeep who's, like, spectating the crate.
Okay, I'm gonna get next to this community thing, see if there's people in here still.
They're going away from the crate. I'm gonna get it.
Did they already get it?
I don't know.
Oh,
yeah, they did. Yeah, someone got it. All there is just an AR and a shotgun with no ammo.
Oh. Oh, well.
That's fine. I mean, it's not like they got the greatest of loot. We don't know what they got.
Yeah. Probably just a hunting rifle. They don't know how to use it either.
Yeah. Dude, that hunting rifle, I didn't know, the rounds actually drop.
Yeah, I didn't know that either. They just... They out. Where yeah. are you? Where'd you go?
I'm not by the community anymore. I'm running in the fields.
In the fields?
Yeah.
I feel like you should wait for some plebs to come over. Oh, the flare went out. Never mind.
Do you see me? I'm jumping up.
Oh, yeah, I see you.
Alright.
Coming towards you. Let's go to that house behind you.
Alright. Yeah, that's where I was headed. I knew you were over there in the community. I just, you know. I'm pretty sure I killed a guy.
Is that another one? There's another military crate gonna drop.
Really?
Yeah, it's going slow.
I don't see it.
It's right above you.
Oh, hey.
13 players left. You're about to make it. To our right, there's a car.
Alright. What happens once I get to 10 players?
Well, if you get top 10, you get a mystery bag, which is like a random piece of clothing or whatever. So let's hope.
There's a car right down here. Should I start looking at it?
Don't attack until it gets close.
It's like right in front of me.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
No, it isn't. Oh,
yeah.
Is that abandoned? Oh, people are dead over here.
Oh, don't wait. It's gonna blow up. Back up.
It's not gonna blow up.
It's on fire, dude.
on fire?
Yes, it is.
Let me check it from the front. It's not on fire.
It is on my screen.
Okay, whatever. Oh, yeah, it is.
Are we in the safe zone?
I'm taking spark plugs out of it, anyways.
Alright, F3.
Yeah, are we in the safe zone? Tell me.
F3. Yeah, we are.
Okay, good. Yeah, kind of. That one's have like 13% on it, but I took the spark plugs out if we find someone else's vehicle.
Alright.
Are you in the house?
What? Blackberries? Ooh.
Oh, plated armor, yes.
Oh, nice. I'm right behind you. Don't freak out. I'm in the house. Yeah.
Molotov, I don't need that.
Yeah, they killed people over here.
Yeah. Quite a few, too.
They take their loot, because I want to check it out.
Ooh, man, I want these gloves.
There's like 3 bags of loot.
Give me some of that.
Yeah, they think they took them.
Yeah, man, there's 2 bags of loot back here, too. Oh man, dude, we're about to make it to the top 10.
Frick. Yeah.
I'm gonna hide into this in this room. Just hope that no one sees me. Ethan, you still alive? Ethan? Man, I'm lagging out right now is what's happening. Yeah, and the call's lagging too. Frick. Oh man, I really just don't wanna die right now. Please, 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 someone die. Someone die in the game! So they're, come on. Come on, man, man, we're making it far right now. Okay. Come on, I want that special mystery loot crate awesome thing. Awesome cake. Cake of awesome. You there, Ethan?
Yeah.
Alright.
Oh. It's me.
Okay. My heart stopped. Like, seriously, like, my heart just was not working for a second there.
The airdrop went this way.
Yeah.
So, let's go there. We're not going to actually get it. We're going to see if there's people around it.
Yeah, but I mean, dude, we're almost in the top 10.
We are in the top 10.
We are?
Yeah.
Wait, so we just both got the crate? The, like, mystery thing?
Yeah. It's like a random kind of thing. Yeah, 9 players or less.
I just got disconnected.
You still got it. Even if you disconnect, it still gives you the mystery bag.
Oh.
But I will win it for us.
Dude, come back and get my hunting rifle.
Oh, frick. Does your body spawn a thing if you disconnect?
I have no idea.
Where did you disconnect?
I mean, I'm still in the game and I'm looking around. Run back to the house.
Yeah. Man. Your internet is pretty poop.
Yeah. I mean, I ordered Google Fiber like 2 months ago. They're still not here. Thing. But when that does come, it'll be great. It'll be great.
Yeah.
Oh, man, that really sucks.
Were you in the house?
No, I was like, do you see the tower? Telephone tower, I'm not sure. The electric tower?
Mm-hmm.
Like, which way is this? The one closest to south, southeast, the pole that's keeping it up? One closes southeast, just come like 15 paces from that pole to the southeast, and that's where I despawned. I'm not sure if there's a bag there or anything.
So G4, basically inside the circle. Yeah, this always sucks. This was the last part. Oh, do I need to keep going north?
Wait, what? Alright, I'm back. Did you win?
Yes. No.
Oh. Wow. Fooled me for a second there.
Got one.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Nice. Yep. You AK him or something?
M4. Or whatever it's called.
You're number 4?
AR. I mean.
Oh. Man, you're really focused right now, aren't you?
Yeah, let's not put that in.
Yeah, sorry about that. I just turned down the volume on my game.
I've got laminated armor now.
You're not sponsored by Boom Beach.
And I do not play it.
Yes, you do, Ethan. Yes, you do. You are attempting it currently.
Yeah.
I need more people in my task force, and that's AKA Ethan, but he's just being a little pleb right now, and
that's just who I am.
Says that the game's lame.
Okay, I need an egg. Very much, dead man. far away. There is a good chance I could win this.
There is.
Yeah. Now that I've got proper armor.
Proper.
Proper.
The proper armor.
Armor.
A Medea.
What, too far? Too far?
A little bit.
Yeah.
That's okay.
I think it's... To be honest, I don't think it's far enough.
Right. That's what I think as well.
Yeah, well...
When I think about it.
You'll just agree with anything I say. No, I'm joking.
Such
truce.
Mm.
It's awesome. Mm-hmm. Oh, dang it. Freaking wow. Why are you gonna take my words, wow. Ethan?
Is there a thing happening here? Oh, there is.
Between us?
No.
I'm not sure.
Shut up. There's that airdrop right next to me.
You want
to
tell the audience, Ethan?
What?
About what's going on between
You're
us right
and
now?
I'm not.
Whoa! I am not such things. It was not what I was hinting at, Ethan. Wow. Get your mind out of the...
Guitar?
Out of the... No, not the guitar. The,
Five players
the
left.
Fires and the flames.
5 players.
Through the fire and the flames.
Get the crap out of me, don't do that again.
Behind you.
No.
Where are you?
Right here.
Okay, I'm not going after that military crate, screw that. Wait till people come over to it.
It'll be great.
Who needs a freaking sniper rifle? You've got freaking hacks like me.
Did you win?
No.
What are you, like top 3, top 4?
Top 5.
Dude, no way! Nice! Yeah, just let everyone kill each other.
Right, that's what I like to do every time. Hopefully my game doesn't crash like it did when I was number 6.
Mm-hmm.
This really sucks.
Yeah. Sucked when it crashed at number 10 for me.
Yeah, sorry about that.
I really hope that I got that mystery crate thing.
Yeah, I think you did. It will give you that, but it won't give you the gubbins that I get if I win.
I mean, I'm just not exiting completely out of the game until you,
until
you win or lose. Man.
Okay.
Dude, we are so close to winning. You know what? I'm gonna call up Google Fiber.
Alright.
In a little bit here. Mm-hmm. You know what we should play, Ethan?
Mm.
We should play Agario.
Yes, we should.
You wanna do that later? Alright. Yeah, I was playing that with some friends yesterday.
I'm in the gas right now, but I will get back in eventually.
Okay. Ooh.
Oh god, it really kills you fast when it's top something.
What kills you fast? The gasoline? Gasoline? Agacholine! 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 Oh, Agacholine! Agacholine! Sorry. Yeah, I'm playing Agario on my phone right now, and I saw a really big guy. Yeah.
Ooh.
She scared me a little bit. Saw a really tiny guy, and I was like, oh, give me some of that. Oh, yeah, eat you up. Oh, slurp you right up. And, but then his papa showed up.
Papa.
Yeah, kind of so. Oh! Some guy just lunged at me.
Freak.
Fucking scary.
You can do it, Ethan. You can do it. I believe in you. Oh! Kim Kardashian!
Someone named the person that.
Oh, NASA, no. NASA, no! NASA! Go away! Go away! Go do space stuff. Get... How about you give us some space? Oh, but I'm... That was a good one, right, Ethan?
I'm about to die.
You better not die.
Yes.
Get in the safe zone, man.
I'm trying.
Come on.
Have you put to use those two first aid kits that I gave you? Oh yeah.
Where's the safe zone?
You can do it, Ethan. You can do it!
Please tell me it's right here. Where is it?
What is it?
Where the Oh no.
Did you die?
It is not even here at all.
Oh.
No. No. It's over there.
Where is it?
It's that mountain right there. Like an idiot. Like an idiot, I went over here.
Well, you're still alive though,
yeah,
right?
I'm gonna die in a sec.
No, no, you're not. No, you're not. Don't speak those words over yourself, Ethan. No.
GG.
No.
Speak life. Ah!
Number 9 is about to eat me.
I died.
All right, well, see you guys next time on Agario. Record after this, just to, you know, bring up our spirits a little bit from how sad.
The gas always kills me every time. Every single time, no, it doesn't. It's pretty bad.
Well, join us next time when we win H1Z1. Yeah. Did you win, Ethan?